Welcome to PC Mac. Today we are going to install a comics book reader and an ebook reader on our Raspberry Pi 3B Plus with the help of DietPi. So let's do it. First of all, let's go ahead and open the wireless network voucher to check the IP address of our Raspberry Pi, and it's right here 73. Let's go ahead and close it and open the PuTTY, and we are logged in with the root user. So before installing this software, the name of the software is Ubooquity, and to access our comics and ebooks through this software, what we need to do is we need to install a Samba server, that is a network attached storage to our Raspberry Pi, on which we can save all our comics and our ebooks. So we can sync that data with our Raspberry Pi with the help of that software, that is Ubooquity, that we are going to use in this software. If you don't know how to set up the Samba server, you can just click on the link which is showing up right now in the top right corner. And if you don't know how to install the DietPi on your Raspberry Pi, you will see the link next to it. It will be shown to you right now. And now let's get back to the software and type DietPi software, hit OK, and then software optimized, open this, and then we need to go down and select Ubooquity from here, press the space bar and then press OK, tab button to select OK, and hit enter, press OK one more time, move down to install, then OK. Now it will start installing the software. It will take a moment to install this software on our DietPi, so I'll be back. So the setup is finished now. As you can see, installation complete, and the server unexpectedly closed the network connection. We're going to close it and then right click here and restart session, log in with root. Now I'm going to check the location, Samba server location. So how you can check it? By using this IP address 192.168.1.73. So /\ 192.168.1.73, you need to type it in the run box and press OK to access the location. So location is right here, DietPi. We are going to open it, and then the comics is right here. So I have downloaded some comics in downloads folder. Let me just move them to the comics folder. So the files moved to this location, the comics location. Now what we are going to do, we are going to access the Ubooquity web page to check that we are able to access these comics or not. So how we can do that, we are going to close it. Then we need to open the Google Chrome and type the IP address 192.168.1.73, and then 2038 is the port for Ubooquity, and we need to log into the admin panel first of all, and from here we need to set a new password. Let's go ahead and set up a password and submit, and then log in with the new password. Now we are logged in, and as you can see, no books, no comics. From here we need to click on comics, and then we need to add the folder on which we saved our comics and go into MNT. Then the name of the drive is store, type by user data, and here is the comics folder. Let's click on share and then click on done. Once it's done, then you need to do a simple step. Just click on save and restart. You need to always save the information if you're not doing it. this information will not saved onto Ubooquity and we will not able to see your files, your ebooks or your comics. So just click on save and restart. It will take a moment. As you can see, configuration saved. Server will restart. Once it's restart, just go and click on general. And as you can see, it start updating the comics from here. And you can also select the scan period. So right now it's disabled. You can just leave it to disable. As you can see, the comics are updating here. Now how you can see those comics, you need to go on to the next tab and go to 73, and for Ubooquity it's 2039. So we are going to log in here, and as you can see, comics, latest comics. So we need to click on comics and go to comics, and here you can see all the comics are popped up in front of you. Let's click on Daredevil, and here is an option to download it. So we just need to click on read. From here you can easily read these comics. To change the resolution, you can just click anywhere on the screen, click on the picture, and you will see these options: fit width, fit height, original. You can choose these options and you can close the book from here. Similar to that, you can add your ebooks in the ebooks folder from here. Ebooks, right now it's empty. You can add your ebooks to this folder and that will also shown up in front of you. You just need to add it from here. Go to books and then add the folder. Let me just show you one more time. Ebooks, share, done, and then save and restart. And by doing this step, you can see all the information in this particular location. 2039 is the port number for your Ubooquity, and it's working fine now. So guys, that's it from my end. This is how you can set up your comics and ebook reader on your Raspberry Pi using DietPi. So if you like this video, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day.